copper base tape. I'll leave a link in the description. It's got some kind of saran wrap on it. If you can get that off. There we go. Not bad. Gonna use it for some audio. Later.